UTEP track and field in Tucson this weekend, Desert Heat Classic. A lot of Power 5 schools in attendance at this one. But in the men's 3,000 meter, Titus Cherio, the winner. We see a time of 8:32.49. And then in the javelin, how about the jav? Rusa Ilonen. Look at that score there on the javelin throw. She gets the gold medal. She could play quarterback for the Chicago Bears. Congrats to both winners. This is the last meet for UTEP before the Conference USA tournament.